Tell me, why do you love me? It's a very good question, because there is no answer to it. The paradox is that the moment you can answer it, it's by definition not love. My God, love is not like, you know, sorry for vulgarity. I have three women. Ah, this one has good legs, nice smile, this one has nice eyes, this one whatever, and then, oh my God, this one has 4 points, the others only one. Let's, no,